Okay, so as explained, this line is going to start making its way over to the drums. It's also going to be, you know, each of these drums is 55 gallons, so it's going to suck a little over, well, 220 gallons is going to come out of this pool. Now, this pool is around 12,000 gallons in volume, but I've got some repairs to make. As you see, like, my liner, I didn't line up this liner very well when I put it in, so it's got, like, it's essentially down at the water level at this edge, which is no big deal. The water's not leaking out, but I would like to cover that up, you know. So while this water is drawn down, 220 gallons may not mean much, but I can at least maybe jump in here and like put an extra liner here. I'm going to tape it up with some flex seal, so we'll see how that goes, but that'll kind of dress that up a little bit. Then I can finish, like, you know, adding my rock dust and kind of making this look a little bit nicer. But the real fun part is, like, I'll be employing these drums. So we're going to go ahead and turn this on, and hopefully no disasters will occur. I haven't tested these yet, so we're going to look for leaks and all of that. Which way am I going? A little resistance here. Okay, I'm going to leave it only about yay much on. I don't need flows to go crazy through here. So far I see air. Air is coming out of the system. Not exactly sure what's occurring here. If this allowed, as I turn this on, it allowed air to get into the pump system. And now I gotta go double check. It looks like this guy's still running just fine. But I've got to figure that out.